always ask me why I wanted to marry you. And I only reply with a smile on my face without saying a word. Now, in front of our family and friends, and those watching virtually, my answer to you is simple. Because you're the love of my life.
To say that we've grown so much through the years is an understatement. I met you when I was 17 years old. 18 years later, here we are before God and everyone who loves us because our hashtag says, wedding natin ito. This is really everyone's wedding.
Remember what I told you that for us to settle down, there will be three conditions. First is you learn how to declutter. Second is learn how to cook. And third is to be financially savvy. I guess by now, you do not need to ask me if you've accomplished those three things.
Pop, gets mo ba yung card? Huwag katatawa, ha? Baka sabihin nila, green-minded ako. Kwalya. Kasi gagadadaling ko sana yung orange. Ayaw niya niya.
Naglinis siya dito, tapos kinuha niya yung picture ko ng mugshot. So, sa dami ng photos ko dito, ito yung kinuha niya. Diba? Small box, open it. Ikaw una naggaya magpakasal. Ha? Hindi kaya. Oh my God! Ako pala yung una nag-propose sa kanya. Sorry, binigyan ko siya ng ring na promise to love and to hold. Way, way back. Nakalimutan ko na nga to eh. So ako pala nag-propose sa kanya. Grabe siya! Honestly, there were days that even I wouldn't want to show up for myself, but you were there. So it is timely for us to get married in the middle of a pandemic. Our resilience through our close to two decades of adventures only refined us as better individuals for each other. There were struggles only you and I know that we went through and we always needed together. Thank you for reassuring me that you will be there for me and Mama.
Sometimes you get what you've always been wishing for. And most times it's not on your deadline. But that's alright, I was worn out and jaded.
We love Paolo and Jenny. They are very loving couple. Thank God that they are very lovable. Thank you for your kindness and God bless you. Much love, Mama. When did you write that?
Happy.
Oh my God, why are you crying? Don't cry. We're supposed to be happy. I'm getting married.
Will you be my beginning, my middle, my end?
Marriage vows are promises we make to each other, but I want you to know that before you, I already made a vow to someone especially dear to me. I wish she could be here physically with us, but she's there watching through live stream. Mommy, I'm marrying Jen as promised.
We love you both so much. Please preserve the sanctity of marriage. Work hard for a successful one. Put God in the center of your life and we can assure you that everything will fall into place. Communicate, communicate, communicate is the key. With all our love, Daddy and Mama. Okay.
Will you be my beginning,
so much and I will tell you everything and until I forget. And let's see if the day comes that I forget about you. Never forget this day. Never forget my love. When my words would fail me someday, they will remind you of our story. I love you.
Profession entails me to fight for the cause of my client, whatever it takes. But with you, I surrender and I rest my case. I love you always and forever.